Okay? That's what we're subjected to. Day in, day out. The road is destroyed right here. Voilà. That's the road, totally destroyed. Why not? I guess Mr. Koretz will get enough money in order to rebuild it, or we'll leave with potholes. I don't know if this is clear enough.